You know, I realized some of the connotations of the last video I just made, and I don't want to delete the video. I don't want to get into a habit of doing that, but you know, I suppose someone watching that could use that as some sort of ammunition for their religion. And what I'm basically saying in my last video is, hey, it's me, it's my thoughts. I have the right to my thoughts. I have the right to my own conscience. I have the right to my own consciousness and my subconscious. I have the right to my own mind. No belief system should be able to take that away.